I'm not surprised Max has sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I don't understand what's going on, Nance.
Believe me, this is more of a shock to me than it is to you. I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
How could you not know that you're a synth?
It doesn't make sense to me either. It just feels like a cruel joke. I remember being a child. I remember growing up in the ruins, everything. Suppose they programmed that all in my head. I mean, I feel like I've been in control of my entire life, making my own decisions and determining my own fate. Even though the proof states I'm a sin, I don't feel any different than I did before. I still feel like a human. Why does any of this even matter to you? You're obviously here to carry out Maxon's orders. Does he even want me alive?
No, but I don't know what to do.
Seems obvious to me. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that this must be difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees, and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
The empathy that you're showing me, it's a human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
If you're so eager to die, then do it yourself.
If you leave here without completing your orders, then I'll carry them out for you. Maxon's obviously testing you, and I refuse to be the one who causes you to fail.
If it needs to be done, then so be it.
I've never been prouder of you than I am right now, brother. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
What the hell are you waiting for?